hell out of it.
How are your people, Rollo? Recovered and ready for what tonight holds?
Gerhild's treachery was a blow. Few were surprised it came to that, only that her dark ways took such a brutal turn. Put that aside. We're ready now. What would you have of us?
Wait for my signal when I approach Estrid. That is your time.
I am your axe, Eivor.
Night will fall soon. Then is our moment to strike. Really? Well, well.
John Barleycorn, so that his seed might fall on the fertile land and grow the grain anew.
I don't care for that pagan pomp. There is just one god now, and he gives us everything we need. In this life and the next.
I am ready when the time comes.
You're coming with me!
Who desist, you foul thing? Guards! Oh, woe unto me! Put me down!
Odin's beard! You wouldn't fool a child with that howling.
Unhand me, fiend!
Lady Estrid is kidnapped!
Safe enough to walk, I think. Aren't we? Oh, what a thrill! My heart is racing!
Be glad it still beats at all. Your screaming drew half the guards in Colchester down upon us.
I wanted to give a good performance. My father always said I was quite the actor.
I won't deny.
Done. And all that stands between me and my home now is a foaming ribbon of surf and silt.
You did well, Rollo. You and your people. Are you ready to sail?
Loki's hissing sun churns the waters between our coasts. We'll need time to rest as we wait for fairer weather.
Have a care, then. Alfred's soldiers will be looking for Estrid, even if Beerstands will not.
Now's not the time for such worries, Eivor. Tonight, we celebrate! Let's get you some mead!
Beerstan will meet you northeast of Colchester tomorrow. You have earned all my husband promised, and more. Come find me, if you like, away from these reveling Danes.
I should find Beirsten. No doubt he's hunting again.